IPAC for Staff, Module 1, Chain of Transmission. IPAC is how staff at the health unit help prevent the spread of infection at work and in our communities, and is a key part of our role in health protection. The IPAC committee was formed to promote and support best practices within the health unit to protect the health and safety of staff and our clients. Anyone we come in contact with while at work could be infectious, even if they seem healthy. We need to think about what we can do, be aware, and do what we need to stop the spread of infection. It's all about breaking the chain of transmission. Simply put, the chain of transmission is how an infection lives and grows in people, water, or food. Leaves where it currently lives, spreads, then finds its way into another person who may be vulnerable to getting sick. An infectious agent moves from person to person in different ways. Direct contact with someone who's sick, indirect contact when someone touches an infected object, droplet if someone sneezes close to your face, airborne by the small droplets that stay in the air, vector-borne, carried by an insect like a mosquito, or through a vehicle like contaminated food or water. Breaking the chain of transmission can stop illness in its tracks. We can get rid of what's causing the infection, control its growth, stop it from exiting someone who's sick, stop the spread, block its way into ourselves or others, and help keep people healthy and able to fight off infection. We can help stop the spread of disease by using evidence-based practices to stay healthy and keep the public healthy while they're using our services at the health unit.